He's been an award-winning Chuckwagon driver in both associations. He comes in tonight 22nd in the aggregate with some fending issues. Evan Solomon will join him on the number two barrel. Evan is in 6th.